Hey guys, welcome back in Codespear. So today in this video, I will show you a tutorial of Cardview. So I will show you today that how you can make a Cardview expandable and shrinkable. Fine. So you can see that guys, as on the screen, that when I will click on this text view show more. So you can see that this is a date and it is a total number of subscribers. And now the Cardview is expanded. Fine. And when I will click on it again, so you can see that the text here is changed and now the car view becomes small. Fine. So today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you that how you can do this in your app. So without wasting time, let's start. So guys, what is the first thing that you need to do for implementing expandable car view is you can see that this is our activity underscore main.xml file. And guys, it is absolutely empty. You can see that there is no code. So what here we are going to do is you can see that our parent layout is linear layout. So here first thing that you need to do is simply give a margin. So it will add some space in the border of our layout. Then guys, what you need to do here is we have to simply use a card view, as you have seen. So because we are implementing expandable card view, so we need card view match parent, and it is also going to be wrap content. Then guys, card corner radius, that will be 20 dp. Then guys, we will give it background. I think background isn't required that much. So what here we are going to do after this is we have to give it an ID because it is also important, and that ID will be simply card view underscore expandable, so we can easily recognize that it is an ID for card view. Then guys, simply close it. Fine. Not like this. Oops. Let me remove this text view. Fine. So now you can see that we have this card view, and inside it we have to implement some linear layouts. So first thing that we need to do is that we will use a linear layout that is going to be match parent. Height will be also wrap content. Fine. So after this guys, simply give it orientation, and that is going to be vertical, because inside this linear layout guys, we will use two more. That is why we have to give the orientation, otherwise it will create problem. Fine. Oops. Yeah, fine. So you can see that this is a linear layout. So guys, inside this linear layout, what we need to do is we have to use one more. So simply write linear layout, and that is going to be match parent, and height will be also wrap content again. And this time its orientation will be again vertical, because inside it we will use a text view and the image view. That is why. Fine. So simply close it, and inside this linear layout, hope you are understanding, it is not very complicated. We are simply using this is our parent layout. Inside it, this is a card view, and inside it, this is a linear layout, and inside this linear layout, we are again using a linear layout. Fine. That is not a complicated thing, that is easy, I think. So simply after this, we will implement an image view, and that will be match parent, and height will be, I think, 300 dp will be fine. So yeah, that's good. So after this, simply give it source. So guys, here I will give the source of my logo. You can see that this is a logo new.png. So simply a drawable logo new. Fine. So you can see that this is a logo of my channel. And then guys, after this image view, I have to use a text view for showing for making user able to expand and shrink that card view. So its width is going to be match parent, and height will be wrap content. Fine. And the hint will be show more. Fine. And text color hint will be Android, then holo blue light. Then guys, again here we will implement on click, because when the user will click on that text view, so it will do some task. Fine. So what we need to do here is I will simply create a method show more. Fine. So why it is showing red? Because we have not created it. So we have to click on this red bulb, and then guys, simply click on this create show more. So it will create a method inside this main activity.java. Fine. But we will focus on it later. Before, we have to complete this XML file. So after this, after creating this, what you need to do is simply give it an ID, because that is also important. So the ID will be show text. Fine. And you may be thinking that I'm already implementing on click, so why I'm using this ID? So I will explain it later. Simply write text size, and that is going to be 16 SP. We use SP when it's about text view. So simply gravity, and that is going to be center. Fine. So now you can see that the text view is now in the center. Then after this, you have to do is simply give the text color, and that is going to be again Android, then holo blue color light. Fine. So guys, that is all for this first linear layout. So after this, what we need to do is just go after this outside of this second linear layout, and here we have to create one more linear layout. Fine. And its width going to be match parent, and height will be wrap content again, and this time guys, we will simply give it visibility. Actually guys, we have to make it gone, but now because I'm showing tutorial, so I'm making it visible. Fine. So after this, simply give it an ID, and that is going to be expandable underscore view. Fine. So that is how we can know that it is expandable. Fine. So after this, what you need to do here is we need a margin. It should be 10 dp. Fine. And then guys, orientation will be vertical. Then simply close it, not like this. So yeah, like this. Fine. So now we have our second linear layout. So inside it guys, what we are going to do is we will use two text view, and inside that text view, simply write text text view, and that is going to be match parent, height going to be wrap content, and text will be not text color, it should be text. So simply write text, and that will be created on 11th January 2020. Fine. That is the date when I uploaded my first video. And then after this, simply write here is text size, and that is going to be 20 SP. Fine. Then guys, what you need to do here is simply give it color, text color, and that will be Android, and simply black. Fine. That is a good color. Then text alignment, and that is going to be center. Fine. So that is not a complex thing. Simply we have created this successfully. Simply copy it again, because we will need it. So after this, simply paste it. Fine. But this time we have to change its text, and that is going to be the number of subscribers. Fine. So simply write total. I'm showing you the demo. You can change this text as you want. Fine. So I will write subscriber. Fine. And that is going to be 764 current subscribers. Fine. Total subscribers 764. Fine. So guys, now what here we need to do is I have to give this margin, and that is going to be 5 dp, because it will add some space, and then it will look better. Fine. So also add some margin in this first text view, so that is going to be 5 dp again. So yeah, it will make. And guys, I think that this show more is looking too small, so I think we should make it little big. Simply just 20 SP. Yeah, no, I think now it's fine. I hope so. Yeah. So guys, now you can see that our layout file is almost complete. So what here you have to do is you can see that this is card. Yeah, everything is fine. So now here in the last, what you need to do guys here is you have to make the visibility of this layout, this linear layout, you have to make it gone. Fine. You can see that now its visibility is visible, so simply make it gone. Fine. Yeah. So it's time to go back in main activity.java, and guys, here we have to, you can see that this is a method, it is already created here. So what here you need to do is we have to declare variables for the child that you are using in that main activity.xml. So simply write expandable view semicolon, then text view, because we will set some text when the card view will change. Fine. So then come inside this on create, and guys, here we will give it reference. So simply write expandable view, and that is going to be, it is for the linear layout. So simply write find view by id r dot id dot expandable view. Fine. So after this, what you need to do is simply give reference for this text view. So simply write find view by id r dot id dot show text. It is the id of the text view. Then this is for card view equals to find view by id r dot id dot expandable card view expandable. Fine. So yeah, now we have given the reference. So it's time to code inside this show more method. So first of all, guys, what we will do here is we will check that what is the condition of what is the visibility of our linear layout. Fine. So simply write here if, and that is going to be expandable view. Fine. Then dot get visibility. Get visibility, and that will be so equals to, that is going to be view dot gone. So if it is gone, so what we will do is simply write text view dot set text, then right here show less. Fine. Then guys, what you need to do here is we will use transition manager, then transition manager dot begin delay transition, and that is going to be car view. Fine. Then comma, then new. Fine. Then you have to write auto transition. Yeah, that's all for this. After this line, what you need to do here is simply write expandable view dot set visibility. This time we will set visibility, simply write set visibility, and that is going to be view visible. Fine. So after this, we will code inside this else part. So inside this else, we will simply do the opposite of it. Fine. Simply copy this code from here. Control plus C, then paste it here. Fine. But the only change that you need to do here is you have to change this to show more. Fine. And you have to change this visibility to gone. Make sure, guys, you will not make it, you will not make it invisible, because it will left the space and we don't want that space. Fine. So I think that is the only change that you need to do, and it's time to run this app and see is it working or not. So I will wake up my virtual emulator Sam. So guys, in case if you get any error, then let me know in comment section. I will try to reply next 24 hours. But that is not a complex coding, it is just a very simple expandable tutorial, so I don't think that you should have any error. So guys, you can see that our app is working absolutely fine, there is no kind of error. So it's time to, when I will click on this text view show more, so you can see that the card view is extended, and now you can see that this is a date of when I started this channel, and this is a total number of subscribers. Fine. And you can also see that this is a little bit of radius that we have added 20 sp, it is showing here, and you can see that there is a little bit of space, it is a margin that we have given, and you can see that when I expanded it, so the text here is changed, and when I will make it small, shrink it, so you can see that the text is changed. Fine. So that is why I am using that text view. I have given the ID for that reference here. You can see that text view find view by ID show text. Fine. So that was just a demo. You can implement this image with your own image, you can add some more data here, but the only basic meaning for this tutorial to show you that how you can just make a card view, make a linear layout or whatever you want to make it visible or invisible in a card view. So by using this auto transition, transition manager, you can make it better. Fine. So hope you like this video, and if you like this video guys, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.